Welcome to this very special celebration of love between Kyle Carioca and Jessica Kawamura. My name is Reverend Amy Wake, and we are here at Wahiwa United Methodist Church in Hawaii. Today we are joined across the miles through the internet to celebrate this day, since not everyone could be here. But make no mistake, the power of the Holy Spirit in this moment is so great that no distance can separate us. So you are all here with Kyle and Jessica. They feel your love, just as you feel their joy. Thanks be to God. My friends, we are here in the sight of God to bear witness and to bless the joining together of this couple in Christian marriage. Jessica and Kyle will bind themselves to one another in a covenant of mutual fidelity and steadfast love, remaining true to one another in heart, body, and mind, as long as they both shall live. The lifelong commitment of marriage is not to be entered into lightly or thoughtlessly, but responsibly and with reverence. Mm-hmm. Jessica and Kyle come to give themselves to one another in this holiest of covenants. Now for the declaration of intention. I ask you now in the presence of God and in these people to declare your intention to enter into union with each other through the grace of Jesus Christ, who calls you into union to himself. Jessica, will you have Kyle to be your spouse, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Kyle, will you have Jessica to be your spouse, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Now I want to speak directly to Kyle and Jessica's parents. So turn and face your family.